tutorial on how to make a foot impression of a cut foot. First, you're going to want to get about an inch of clay and roll it out until it's super skinny. After you have placed the clay on your foot, you need to shove the edges out so that the edges will blend in with your foot. Now add foundation and other facial products. And finally, put some blush in the middle where you want the cut to be. Then, your foot is complete and ready to prank someone.